really poppy slime. I'm gonna be doing like a soft spoken, so I'll actually be speaking like this. I don't know if you can hear the poppy sounds. And I will actually be getting a mic pretty soon, so I think it's supposed to come on Friday or Saturday, which is amazing. Hopefully the filter in the background will give you some tingles. So from now on, for the rest of the video, I won't be talking. part of this video is done, I'm going to do some karaoke. I don't know why I'm still whispering, but I know I can be louder. Karaoke? I don't know. Well, I spelled the karaoke, just not the W at the end. And actually, these ASMR videos have been giving me some views. Be doing Lost Boy by Ruth B. I don't know why I have my sleeves up and I'm claiming it's cold, so let me take this out. And all credits go to Singing Karaoke. Just turn this up. Like 60, see how loud it is. I'll put it up for just the videos for this. Put it up to 70. See how that is. Put it on a big screen. Maybe a little dark. And let me turn the lights on. So that those lights back in there. So that's right. Still nothing left but a time when I was alone, nowhere to go and a place to call home. My only friend was the man in the moon. Even sometimes he would go away too. And when I went, I closed my eyes. I saw a shadow flying high. He came to me with the sweetest smile, told me he wanted to talk for a while. He's Peter Pan, that's what they call me. I promise that you'll never be lonely. And ever since that day, I am a lost boy from Neverland, usually hanging out with Peter Pan. And when we're all replaying in the woods, always on the run from Captain Hook. Run, run, a lost boy, they say to me, away from all reality. Neverland is home to lovers like me. Lost boys like me are free. Neverland is home to lost boys like me. And lost boys like me are free. Sprinkle me a pixie dust and turn me to the leaf. Leaving to man, believe in me. Together we fly away in the quiet breeze to your beautiful destiny. As we soar above the town, from me, I realize I have a family. Soon enough, we'd reach Neverland. Peacefully my feet said, and ever since that day, I am a lost boy from Neverland, usually hanging out with Peter Pan. And when we're bored, we play in the woods, always on the run from Captain Hook. Run, run, lost boy, they say to me, away from all of reality. Neverland is home to lost boys like me, and lost boys like me are free. Neverland is home to lost boys like me, and lost boys like me are free. Peter Pan, Tinkerbell, Donald, Donald, even Captain Hook, you are my perfect storybook. Neverland, I love you so. This is going way too fast. So, I think we'll do another song. The computer, where did it go? Oh, there it is. We're back. And I want to sing. Sunday from Zombie. Three. It is I love this song. Honestly, I love it. So.
You know what life is?
Okay. Crazy, but did you hear the story? I think I heard it vaguely. A girl and a zombie. Oh, tell me more, boy. Sounds like a fantasy. Oh, what could go so wrong with a girl and a zombie? You're from the perfect paradise, and I'm living on the darkest side. Ooh, I got a feeling if you get to know me. Right from the start, you caught my eye. Something inside me came alive. Ooh, I got a feeling if you get to know me. Someday, the careers could be ordinary. Someday, could we be something extraordinary? You and me side by side, in broad daylight. If they left, we'll see. We're gonna be someday, someday, someday. We're gonna be someday, someday, someday. Hey, we're gonna be someday. Delicious. Oh, I'm in gorgeous. But now you gotta feel this. But I'm just rooting for us. If different was a superpower, we'd be so flawless. Yeah, we can make this to the world. I'm rooting for us. Two lonely hearts. Imagine it now, you're up. This part confuses me. Then, movies and novels on the pod. Hanging out anywhere we want. Like the way you're thinking, I can almost see it. Someday, this could be ordinary. Someday, could we be something extraordinary? You and me side by side, out in the broad daylight. If they left, we'll say, we're gonna be someday. Someday, someday, we're gonna be someday. I'm the one now. Let them talk if they're gonna. We're gonna do what we wanna. Let them talk if they wanna, they wanna. Someday, this career's gonna be ordinary. Someday, career is something extraordinary. You and me side by side, out in the broad daylight. They left, we'll say, We're gonna be someday, someday, someday. We're gonna be someday, someday, someday. We're gonna be someday. Next song is Fired Up from the movie. It's from the movie. The zombie.
Listen up, it's not so tough, I'll tell you how it's done. There's really nothing better than to hear you number one. Turn around and give it, step right up and on their feet. So if you wanna get it, we'll show you how to get it. Ain't no mountain we can't climb, nothing keeps us down. Got that fire in our soul, never count us out. We got one thing on our minds, calling victory. Yeah, that's where we're heading, and we know how to get it. We were made for this, there's nothing we can't do. And when the day comes, we were made for this, didn't come here to lose. And we know that things are getting our way. Turn it up by the wrong way. We're fired up, we're fired up, we're fired up. Something's gonna get in our way. Turn it up by the wrong way. We're fired up, we're fired up, we're fired up. Before this day to come, and it was all so clear. Since I was a little girl, I saw me standing here. All the times they saw me walk away, I said, forget it. I knew where I was headed, and I was gonna get it. Nothing we can climb, nothing keeps us down. Got that fire in our soul, never count us out. We got one thing on our mind, call it victory. Yeah, that's where we're headed, and we know how to get it. We were made for this, there's nothing we can't do. We were made for this, didn't come here to lose. When we know that things gonna get in our way. Come on, we hear you say, we're fired up, you're fired up, we're fired up. Nothing's gonna get in our way. Come on, we hear you say, we're fired up, you're fired up, we're fired up. Pretty sure. We wanna hear you shout. Rock the left and come the right. Turn up the volume now. We wanna lift you high. You'll never feel the ground. We'll get you up, we'll never stop. This is our hometown. The mighty train. We wanna hear you shout. Rock the left and come the right. Turn up the volume now. We are the mighty train. And I can tell you now. And the stuff that brings you up is getting harder now. We were made for this, there's nothing we can't do. We were made for this, didn't come here to lose. And we know nothing's gonna get in our way. Come on, we hear you say, we're fired up, we're fired up, we're fired up. Nothing's gonna get in our way. Come on and hear you say, we're fired up, we're fired up, we're fired up.
We're done. Now, I'm going to do step-by-step drawing. I'm listening to Spanish songs. I'm just looking for something to draw. The cute unicorn is cute. Okay. I have no idea what to draw. Gee. I don't want to draw, I just used to love that spray. My mom's singing. When it's snowy days like this, she could bring me like does her cleaning. I just stay out of her way. So I have really meh of Tinder. No idea. Sorry if I'm just like not paying attention to this. I'm just trying to learn it. Like, many more to learn about life and everything. Oh, it's cute. I'm going to do that. I have no idea what to draw. Really old. You know what to draw, guys. I don't know what to draw. I will draw a fruit on it, but it's way too hard. Maybe I'll be cute. animated Snow White or Disney princess. Or am I scrolling up? No, I could just do that. I have to think. What's the max made here? Oh, here we go. What am I doing? Okay, nobody cares. Okay, just animated. Step by step. My mom has these songs, and I just get what do I have? Non-stop. Okay, I get Disney, but you don't have to be that much for me. My. I don't understand. Can I draw Okay, Snow White, and your Snow is girl, I get it. I'm not gonna call it. Chibi! Mangolina. Take her bowl of my favorite. Whatever the word. When I say favorite, I mean a proper great time. Oh, no, nothing here. No. Yeah, thanks. No! I don't like reading. Wait. Oh, my goodness. Something fell. What's doing? Can I just go like ding-dong-ding? I don't know what to draw. I don't want to draw my dragon mouth for it. No. If you do, please. Get away from my video. I don't want to see it. Wait, no. The world of moon beast. That's too much work. I'm just like, I don't get this, boy. This Snow White is cute, but my god, can I just draw a bell? Like, is there no bell? And I'm not talking about the bells, like, ding dong, ding dong, ding dong. I'm a bell for the youngest. I guess. Excuse me, Missy, I'm doing a video. Okay, Molly. Let's move on. She went. Snow White, wait. No. Young, my queen. You are my queen. Okay, I'll find my own. And then I'll put this. déjà vu. English. I feel really no. Cheers. Here we go. Here we go. Don't wait. Skip notes. Okay. You can hear me. Oh my god, how cute. My philosophy. This paper. Okay, I'm getting off. This comes from the door. Excuse me, I'm petrified. Do this to me. Okay. I need to do bad drawing. Bye. Thanks. No. Where did you? Bella. Okay. Okay. Answer. Because take tomorrow now. And the one. Stop looking for the direction. And it's totally worth it. And mom has my red. And my dad has my little puppy. One thing. Look at it. I need to take out lots of things. This has been 40 minutes of absolutely nothing. Just me searching for. I just want copy paper, and in the process I get a freaking I put commando on paper. I didn't even know if you could get me that much slack. Sounds like I have a country accent, but I don't. Okay, I don't know why we have like 40 freaking stacks of paper in the house. Now my back hurts. Now I need a pen. I'll be right back.
Okay, I'm back.
And it's still snowing. It hasn't been a day or anything.
Okay.
I wish better.
My back hurts, like, really bad. I think I'm starting to have back problems, like, I don't know why. It's just really weird, really weird. Because my dad has a back. And if I have it, my mom is not going to know what to do herself.
No, freaking hot paper wants to things. Do you know cop paper?
So where in the world is my bejesus paper? I mean,
I'm gonna start by drawing the first step.
I'm so faster than it really is.
And then my dog's making noises. Like, no honey, no! Blackie, stop! I'm ready on the second step. She's gonna have a little nug nose. Now we need her eye. I don't know why her eye has to be so darn gigantic. Now we go up, down, up. That was crazy. And now from this, we go back down, up again, like this. And then we have to drop this little thing right here. And then this little thing right there. What we already did that. Now we need to draw a little point inside of here like this. Then this thing like right one part right here. And little cheek. Kawaii cheek thing. And a little smile. And I have to like do those things here. And then she has wings. I don't even know how better. I don't even know what my mom is saying to my dog. Like, she stopped. As you can tell, she's an AF. Like, I don't know what she does to my dog. To my dog. I need to do this, like, thing here. Like this. And then from that point on, draw a dress like this. Oh. Yes, I am.
You still?
Yeah. Oh my gosh. I'm a goosh. I have to draw this JP here, and it's swooping down like this. I have to fill this part in. Is this like her eyeliner or something? I don't know.
I don't know.
And then from this part, you draw a big loop-de-loop right here, like this. And then from this point on, you go and draw this big thing here. Like, I have to kind of connect this. Yep. And then draw this like this. I'm gonna have to draw this little thing here. And then. I don't know. And draw her eyelashes. The girl's got to have eyelashes. Yep. Not calling. Okay, nope. That's not a bun. That is something that is not no bun. So her hair had to be like this. And I have to think this. This because this version is annoying. It doesn't let me erase stuff like. There we go. Now we have to draw this thing here. I don't know what this is. I don't even know what it is. See, because on camera it looks so darn easy. But it's not. Okay, thank you.
Oh, that's her hand. Then she has no arms. But she loves you. I'm sorry if I'm not like paying attention to the video. I'm just really focused. And I have to draw little lines from here, do this. Do that, and then do that. That actually does look really close to Belle's dress. And this country accent is stuck with me. What is my mom cooking? A bet? I don't know the answer to. Mommy?
Yes.
What are you cooking?
What's
up, Danny? Said, what are you cooking?
I'm
I don't know what I am doing. Time to kill it. Oh, you're so beautiful. So I need black, not being racist. And if this video is long, I'm sorry. And it's of me not doing anything, I'm sorry. This doesn't actually interest me. Not going away. I just feel like I have to talk on you. I don't know why. Hey, that's cute, but now I need a light. I need yellow. Hello. And this part is yellow, of course, the dress part. It doesn't matter, it's all yellow. Yellow is yellow, no matter what. Bananas are yellow. Dresses are yellow. Ow! Nails are yellow. Mickey Mouse's feet are yellow. I don't know. Trying to make this part darker. Because it's her dress. And hello, the dress part of Belle is darker. And then this the like little part of her stuff. Bing. And then her feet. And then this little thing part of her. That. And now I need brand. It's a hello color in her hair. See, my mom plays these things, and then they get stuck in my hair. Like, no, wake up. And I don't know if we're gonna leave that or so. Style. My mom said to charge my tablet, but I said no, but I had to make a video. She said, okay, with Lily's power, is that my fault that your tablet's not charged? I said, okay, Lily. Pretty sure we're not gonna lose power. Okay, the way. It's too nice to lose power. No, that's not a fact. That is. A myth because the world is not too cute. And the world is not too good. But it's life. I need a tan. Thanks. I asked for tan, and my colors gave it to me. You're gonna be a tan little woman. Because I don't think Belle is pink. So I'm not gonna listen to this. And I'm gonna come. Now that I think about it, Belle has a really high nose. I have to erase that and erase this. Her nose has to be down here somewhere. There we go. The orange eye and Boomer Chakalaka. There is Belle. Now I'll draw her name. Well, I won't draw it, I'll spell it. There's Belle from Beauty and the Beast. I did really good on that one. Let's see if I can do better on another one. Step by step. No. Step off that. I'm wrong. Get over us. We are the people we are. Unicorns are just too much. Mm-hmm. get around you day, you play. I don't know what I'm doing. Like, I'm grabbing the end of my armpit and then the squeezing it. Like, maybe a turtle. I can do the turtle and then give it to my aunt. Give it to my aunt. Give it to my aunt. Hey. No, I don't want to visit it. I want to save it because it's amazing. Safe. Turtle. Screw it. Okay, thank you. Hey, where's my turtle thing? I know, something did go wrong. And then little head peeking out. I don't know what this is, but okay. Now I have to draw this whole like little thing. Now the little these compete things. This is our really fat turtles. Now I gotta look at it. And now I have to draw this. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. I literally don't know what I'm doing. Six. Seven. Eight. No, six, right back. Boom, chocolate. That was the easiest turtle I've ever drawn in my life. And also the fattest. I should draw some water. And then let them know. Wait, flame. That is mine. Oh, my blame. So we have to like wash it up on shore, like it'll be right here, right there, and then the rest is just sand, like we lightly color it. The shelly on ya. I name things. Da 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 da. Yarrow Provar. This video is very long. It's 1 hour out of my day. Isn't it amazing? That means I started the video at 2.
24.
Because it's 3:28 my time. When I'm still filming this, so.
I don't think I've ever made a video this long ever before.
And it will have a very blue eye. And then the middle, a light shade of green.
Then the bottom part has to be green.
I'm giving it to my aunt because my aunt loves to. And I think his toilet is all the best in the bag.
Boom, done. There's my turtle with mitten and everything.
Yes, amazing. But no, I want to draw an elephant. Elephant.
Drawing
that
by
answer.
I want to make it a little kawaii. I want to make it kawaii.
Never cares. It's all about the elephants, y'all.
I love elephants. Elephants are the little cutest thing.
Regina. A bastard. Kind of looks like Mickey Mouse right now. We don't talk about that.
Now we will draw the little trunk monkey.
And at the bottom. Now, the body here is smaller than the head.
So, go a little bit big. Now we'll draw the feet with the teeth.
Now my body is smaller than the thing. I don't know why. What is my elephant right now? This body. We need to talk about it. I'm sorry, but I just erased your body.
Because I thought mine would be better than yours. But it wasn't. And now this thing is nothing.
little bird. Just, yep. Not the best. Not the best. Okay. Be right back. I'll show you my elephant. There's my elephant from Mulan. As you can see, it's not like the feet. That's the feet. The feet are like not even that big. Elephant's feet are like really big, right? Then like that. Then that. I don't like that. But elephant's feet are pants.
For that, I'll be right back. I'm gonna give it to my mom. I'm gonna really draw a
really long video.
Oh.
What?
Daisies. So the drawing didn't come out the best, but again, it's I tried,
okay.
No pinches.
Kiss begins with K.
Me and my baby cousin love Minionos. I would draw him a Miniano, but that's too difficult. I don't even know what to draw. I like to move it. Do you like to move it? A unicorn. Unicorns. I love unicorns. This one is for a moon. That's not a unicorn. That's a bird. And we don't accept birds here. We accept unicorns. How to draw a unicorn. Yeah, no, our sister loves a unicorn. My computer is dying. A beautiful thing I've ever seen. Bob the Minione, it is, because that's all I've seen around. You take one moment. I know I'm gonna take time just to draw you. No, it's not easy. It's hard to fast. Yeah.
But the only thing there is one thing is, I don't know. In the corner at least. Just to this place. Not to that. I don't mind that. Okay. My cat moon down. Has he not heard how to get a green ball? So first we start off with this dome shape and that looks like an egg. Next, we draw two circles. That circle is bigger than the other one, which we can't have. And then we draw the little goggles over here. Needs to be that. And now we draw the stripes. If this isn't good, please don't judge me. The first time.
drawing minions. Minions are pretty hard to draw. Especially if you haven't drawn a rabbit before. Oh, a minion. I have to draw the house and the mouth. No. Okay, I don't even know what I'm trying. That was a little bit wrong. So instead of drawing it, I'm going to draw a butterfly out of a Y for my mom. I wouldn't say she necessarily likes butterflies, but it'll be cool because then I can draw her full name. I can draw her full name with stuff. This is way too small. Like, compared to the other one. Alright, that's the best thing you're getting out of me. And I'll draw a flower out of the egg. I'm gonna draw on it. Stuff in the middle of here. And this will also be a flower. Which it'll just be flowers out of all the rest of the intermittent letters. This video is for you. And then a K. Just be flowers. Do 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 do. Beep 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 beep. Do 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 do. And then another A. Thank you.
go show it to her. But I hope you guys enjoyed this very long video of me just drawing and stuff like that. So, bye, my beautiful Fluttershy's. Bye.